Hi friends, welcome to CBSE class 12 applied maths 2.2 exercise the third sum solution. உங்க வீட்ல ஒருத்தர் நினைச்சு subscribe பண்றங்க. ஓகேவா?
ரைட். உங்க அண்ணன் தம்பியா subscribe பண்ண மாட்டீங்களா நினைச்சுக்கோங்க.
ஓகே. இப்போ இத சால்வ் பண்ணனும். சால்வ் தி ஃபாலோயிங். இது ஈஸி தான். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இது உள்ள மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணிக்கலாம். 2y 2 2 is 4x plus 2 3 is 6. ஓகே. minus 10 less than or equal to இந்த 6 இவங்க மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணிக்கோங்க. 6x minus 12. சோ இப்போ 4x 6 minus 10 and minus 4 less than or equal to 6x minus 12. If x is a number, we will go to so, the 6x is here. The number is positive. So, if we will go to minus 4x. Plus 4x is minus 4x. Inga minus 4. In the minus 12 is plus 12. Okay, 12 minus 4 is 8. Less than or equal to 6x minus 4x is 2x. We x da to 2 is less than or equal to x. 8 divided by 2. Ena 4. So 4 less than or equal to x. That is the x value. 4 irukkalam, equal to 4 irukkalam. 4 is perisu perisa irukkalam. Appo number line la pathinga inga paranga 0 4 irukkalam. 4 is perisa irukkalam infinity varaikum ponom. So x solution vandu belongs to including 4 equal to 4 la irundhu perisa infinity varaikum polam. Infinity na open interval. Okay va? Ipdi elunga appo dhaan pakkava varum answer. Next indha sambanga second subdivision. Now 37. In the minus will tell you. So minus 3x minus 5 greater than or equal to 9x. In the minus 8 will tell you. So minus 8x plus 8 3 is 24. Okay, minus into minus plus side and 24. So 37. This is 37 minus 5 and power. 37 la 5 portion 32 minus 3x greater than or equal to 9x minus 8x na x plus 24. Okay, x and the number 32. Plus 24 minus 24. Greater than or equal to x. The minus 3x plus 3x. 32 minus 24 is 8. Greater than or equal to 4x. Okay, so if the 4 and the number so 8 divided by 4 is greater than or equal to x. Cancel 2. So 2 is greater than. So, 2 is greater than or equal to x. That is what I am saying. X oda value is 2. Irukkalaan. 2 irukkal. 2 is 2. 2 is 2. 2 is 2. X oda value. Okay, va? So, x solution is x belongs to 2 is minus infinity. So, minus infinity, comma 2. Including 2. Okay, va? That is the solution. Purunjatha, evlo easy ah irukku paringa. 3 nimisham sum mudichitom. 3 nimishathukulle. So, next one. Thank you.